Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in today. If you're new here, you're very much welcome. And to my old returning subscriber, thank you so much for your lovely support. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I made this amazing chocolate cake and chocolate ganache. So if you'd like to know how I made this, please stay tuned and keep watching. For full list of ingredients, please check the description box below. So I'm starting off by greasing my pan. You want to use butter to grease your baking pan. So here I use butter to grease my pan, and I'll be using cocoa powder as well to grease my pan. You can go ahead and use flour if you want to, but here I use cocoa powder and butter to grease my pan. While that is being done, we'll go ahead to preheat our oven at 180 degrees K. Yeah. Sorry I didn't show you where I preheated my oven, but you have to preheat your oven. Then you go ahead and sieve in your flour, sieve in your all your dry ingredients.